This is another trash bin that is behind IISc faculty quarters, again adjacent to the 8th main wall compound. Again, something that's cleared, I guess, once every year, perhaps never. Broken tube lights, kids play nearby, and this is the state of affairs. More broken tube lights, more trash, more diapers. And this is how you approach this. This is waste generated by the IISc estate office. Electrical insulation panels just dumped behind faculty quarters.